part, but something's wrong. Oh, there it goes. The timer's gone. Of what I believe, which is even when I'm fucking around with stuff, I'm watching the road.
What do you believe?
That when I'm fucking around with stuff, I'm watching the road more than the average person who thinks they're watching.
Well, okay. You think you have more of a grip on the scenario to play it out and where you're at in traffic? And
I think I'm one of the few people on the road who's even thinking like that.
Probably.
And then I think I'm better at it than average, because I'm still like in my prime cognitively. I do it professionally.
Are you like connected to your vehicle on a energetic level?
Yeah. That's probably the reason that there's only one of the three of us seatbelted in.
That's what I say when I'm a techno shaman. The reason I always wear a seatbelt is it saved me a couple times I've had rollovers. And it kept me in the seat. I was drunk, so I didn't get killed. I just fell over.
You can see like my shoulder and chest and part of my mask, all of you, and then just like car scenery with a rake.
Okay.
I think that's fine.
Where's the rake?
Right there. Right there. In real life.
Oh, okay.
The red thing with all the tines. Separate. I might have a second one.
Separate what?
I want to still have my navigation thing here with the camera over here.
Oh, yeah. That's why we need two phones.
We got two phones. I think I even have two holders. This one's mine. I think I have someone else's.
idea is 8 people on a bus. The bus is sleeps 8. And everybody has their own phone, so everybody's recording. So you have 8 different cameras on what's going on. Like synchronicities and magical happenings and whatnot.
Sponsor for today. Fuck you, Google Maps. And I hear you own Waze now, so fuck you too. And fuck Apple Maps if you can find the right adapter.
Yeah. Oh, they don't.
Those are today's 3 sponsors. Now back to the show.
They know where we're at. They know what we're doing. They know we're front for peaceful revolution. Peaceful revolution.
Open book overthrow.
Yeah.
Fucking,
descriptive coup.
We're gonna like get people to sign up for it at the park and stuff. But it's a coup. We can come up with some more. These are, oh, I like them. This is a good brainstorming session. Double one. It's going to be a concrete crack rose revolution. On Constance Boulevard. Commercial break. This next segment brought to you by Fuck You Speedway and Fuck You BP for the Queen. I think I played had a beer at Ham Lake Lanes one time. I think I had a beer at Ham Lake Lanes one time. I was like a small town bowling alley. Next segment brought to you by Small Town Bowling Alleys. Have a hoot at the Hoot. Currently closed outside of Albert Lee in Minnesota. Discount Auto Stores and Auto Care, Auto Service Places with over 100 vehicles in the lot. Tour guide. If we ever do go on a cross country trip, you have to look through Atlas Obscura. Have you ever heard of that book?
Yeah.
It's got like all the fucking cool little off the beaten path weird things. An atlas of that.
I wrote the whole trail of the Daughters of the Revolution.
Down out east, probably?
Down in Kansas and Arkansas.
Sure.
Kansas and Arkansas.
Kansas and Arkansas. It's a weird place. We'll be right back. cheap tacos.
So where is it?
Back there, it's too late. Now I know it's Wednesday though, so anything Wednesday like will
somewhere on South Proper?
The fuck we are.
And the parking lot of the AutoZone.
What?
The parking lot of the AutoZone. There's a little street cart, a taco cart.
Oh shit.
Their tacos are bomb.
Sure.
They're like $2.50 a piece or something.
Yeah, if you got a taco spot staying open in a Mexican part of town, you can imagine somebody likes them a lot.
Yeah. Your shit's the bomb.
See, I'm like not a big fan of Taco House, because I don't like that kind of taco that much. I like the soft core and the onions and cilantro.
Yeah, that's how this place is.
Most of our reserve time is reserved for contingencies.
general, I went into it for the first time ever recently.
Oh, really?
In Iowa.
That's an interesting stuff.
They definitely got some deals. Especially in Iowa if you're buying cigarettes at the dollar store.
Dollar store has cigarettes?
That's pretty cool. That one does. I think you're definitely in Iowa. Yeah, that purple and green light, I had them in a 3-pack. I got that in a pack of cigarettes and had change back from the can.
Yeah.
McDonald's.
He can have his rib back.
He can have his rib back. And the McRib is back. I used to have a bumper sticker that had some like anti-WTO message on it. You want Quick Trip or McDonald's?
McDonald's.
Restaurants open, you have to go in. Do you have a mask?
Yeah, I don't know about that, but...
I don't know if, yeah, statewide, but, and I think McDonald's also company-wide. Also, you can join most of the teams lately.
Yeah.
I had a Burger King tell me I cursed. Huh? I think I'm gonna drop you off and go park over here in the shade at the bank.
Okay.
Just walk over here.
There's no shade over there.
Right by the building, it's closed. Oh, it's in the...
Okay, so you'll be in that parking lot somewhere?
Yeah, straight this way. Fulgurin's off to your left. Do you mind seeing if they fill my coffee thermos?
Sure, where is it?
I think in the back, but accessible is what I intended to. We're gonna get out in a second, babe.
Good looking out.